Do you think I'm holding up all of my fingers? No. What about no? No. And now? No. Tell me now. Yes. These are all of my fingers. All of my fingers. The word all means is all. Right now, if I say all of you to stand up, it means all of you have to stand up. And if I say all of you to sit down, you have to sit down. There should be no one standing there. All of them sit down. Now I want all of you to wave off your hands. Good job. When we say all, it means all. There is one Bible verse which we can find in Romans chapter 3 verse 23, which says all of us. Let's read it from the Bible. Romans chapter 3 verse 23. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Romans chapter 3 verse 23. The Bible is God's true word, and we believe that this is written by God himself. The Bible is divided in two parts: New Testament and Old Testament. The book of Romans we can find in the New Testament. Let me read it from my Bible for one more time for you. You can see it's marked. Point out your finger and say here. Yes, good job. So it says Romans chapter 3 verse 23. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Romans chapter 3 verse 23. All have sinned. It means all of us. The sin is anything we think, we say, and we do that breaks God's law and makes God sad. This is called sin. Like when we think something wrong about someone else, or when we say something wrong about someone else, or when we do something wrong about someone else, or we disobey our parents. Sometimes you think wrong about your parents. Maybe you want to buy something and they can't afford that time, or maybe this is not good time to buy the item you wanted and you said no, I want it now. So it's mean sometimes you disobey your parents. And when it's happened, maybe you not talk with your parents for a while, maybe for few minutes, for few hours, or maybe sometime few days. Same as it is when we disobey God, or we disobey God's word and we disobey God's law, we go far away from God. It means we come short of the glory of God. We become short, short, short. And if you want to be close again to God, you need Jesus. Jesus is God's perfect son. He died on the cross for yours and my sin, and he took all yours and my punishment on the cross to die for yours and my sin. Jesus made the way for us to God when he died on the cross and came back to life again, so that we don't have to be far away from God anymore. If you want to learn more about this verse, you need to read your Bible. And when you read your Bible, God will help you to learn more about this verse. Let's read this verse one more time all together. Romans chapter 3 verse 23. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Romans chapter 3 verse 23. Well done. Good job. I know many of you already have memorized this verse, but let's sing and memorize this verse by singing a song.
For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Oh, sinned and fall short. Have sinned and fall short.
Watching that video. If you want to see more like this, subscribe to our channel.